Alex's place, and if you guys remember Alex, the ninja, aka Smoothie, right, Manny Figs? It's like a man cave outside.
Yeah, come on, man.
Look at that. Look at that. You wanna fight Bruce?
Ding, 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 ding!
Fight Manny versus Bruce. Nah, come
look
on, Glycam Arm.
Now that I'm looking at it.
Glycam Arm slash Farmer's Tan.
What is going on here?
Oh, snap.
What is going on here? Look at this nice tan. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a nice tan. That's a good tan.
Look at this.
What is this?
Oh my
What's
God.
Going on here, dude?
You're wearing a white sleeve shirt. Alex the ninja. He's got a massage table. Tell me not, that is awesome. It's a legit massage table. Manny's going in.
See, with live can and all that, we gotta take care of the back. This is how we do it. Set it down. And, oh yeah, okay, good.
This is what we call professional massaging, you see. This is about 300 horsepower's Ferrari pink car butter. Not up and down.
On the butt, right on the butt.
Real life.
Keep it moving.
Put the weight on it and just move through the body. It's gonna itch a little bit here, but it's cool and helpful. This thing is a must-have for all athletes, seriously.
I have to say it's man-made perfections.
Used for buffing, but you can buff anything from car to body.
All right, so we got some crazy.
Holding it again.
What's wrong? Sweet little toys.
Okay.
That's dope.
So we're gonna go grab the black camera right now. Let's do it.
All right, so we decided to do some crazy little videos with this inflatable T-Rex and Alex the Ninja and that sweet hoverboard. Oh, Manny's filming.
I got this thing.
Manny, farm tan lines over here.
Yeah, look at this. This is serious.
I thought you were a vegetarian. Oh, damn, that's a brontosaurus.
Yo, that thing is pretty
That thing
menacing.
Is crazy.
That thing is pretty menacing.
And it comes with gloves.
Yeah, can we just do some running shots real quick?
Hold on, let me get some of that. Hold on.
Look at that. It does look awesome.
Dude, this damn camera.
See, when Manny tries to get cinematic, things get complicated every time.
All right, I got it.
In there.
Wait, from behind the fence or?
Behind the fence. I think it's cool to have a dinosaur.
Okay, fine. Yeah. No, I love it. Yeah. Okay, have the head where we can't see it at all, uh-huh. And then it pops up, uh-huh. And then it goes back down, and then you hear.
And then jump out.
Yeah.
I got it. I got it done.
Pretty much finished with what we're doing. However, this is like the grand finale, and Alex in the dinosaur costume literally jumped onto his roommate's car, and now we have a whole house that let out the party. The family party's done, so they're all out here and they think we're absolutely crazy. It's funny.
Oh, there it is. It was so close.
Literally, right there.
Oh, wait. It's not focusing. Hold on. Wait, but it's going to focus on you now.
Okay, for a second, I seriously thought that this was what I wanted, but it also came with Disney Infinity. Definitely don't want that. Oh, no. I want this.
Well, and then we looked up.
There you go, Manny Fix.
Wait, hold on.
Let's all yours. All right, check it. They have the same controller that we just bought on display.
Dude,
but it's for the Apple TV. I mean, you could control Apple TV, iPhone, iPad, whatever you want.
Yeah, right?
We got to go outside and try it out, dude.
Dude, hold on.
That's dope. Setup right now, you guys should be jealous. Actually, don't be jealous, because that just gives them a confidence boost. But check this out.
Join
Jetpack Joyride.
Christian, what did you just figure out?
All right, so I have Sonic 1 on my iPhone, and I connected this, and it is absolutely amazing. Way better than playing with like straight up touchscreen. So I'm happily impressed right now. You should get an angle with the controller also.
Okay.
Foreground.
Hey, well,
like,
all right.
Like a Kurt shot. Like
yeah,
a Kurt shot.
Kurt Schneider over here.
Wait, hold on. Let's get that started.
Here. Hold on. Let me zoom in too. Might as well. Compress the background. Look at that.
You see the
guys
controller?
Like that? You guys like that? I know what I'm doing.
Hey, what's up, boy?
Oh, like that rack focus? Okay.
Hey. What's up, though? Dude, this is so much fun. This literally brings me back to when I would play this game with my cousins, like, way back.
Yeah?
Alright, enough glide cam.
Dude, I'm
who else can agree that every time you go to the mall, it's always that like sin that you secretly want. The super cinnamon pretzels or the Ben and Jerry's ice cream. Like, who's with me? Seriously. Don't lie. And also what? I already said that, dude. You're late to the party.
It's not so good.
Dude, get some.
Yeah.
He's going to, I know he is. This guy has no remorse for sugar. He's just always...
What are you talking about?
Wait, I have no idea what remorse even means.
Do you smell it?
I do. Ugh. Wait. This guy's having a serious sugar rush. He didn't get any ice cream. He didn't get any Auntie Anne's. But now we have come to the ultimate, ultimate cookie stop.
I just realized that.
Mrs. Fields.
I mean, ooh.
Oh man, what you got in there, dude?
Let me tempt you a little bit. A little bit of white chocolate macadamia nut. And then a good old fashioned milk chocolate chip cookie.
Wait, but you got two chocolate chip cookies and two macadamia nuts.
Oh yeah.
Oh, well, you didn't say that part.
Oh, y'all didn't need a note.